AudioGetOnline.com/LimeWire.
Time for another episode of When Old People Attack.
Yay.
Got a few headlines about old people causing accidents. These are from around the world. In Seattle, a 16-year-old boy was in a crosswalk when a car struck him. He was seriously injured. The driver was elderly. In Tulsa, Oklahoma, an elderly driver accidentally stepped on the gas.
No. Thought it was the brake, I bet.
Yeah. Instead of the brake.
What?
Her car went, jumped a curb and into the Cashland Loan Store in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Fortunately, nobody was in the store. The elderly driver was not seriously hurt. They've put a board up to secure the business.
Thank God.
For the time being.
For more old people driving through the front door.
And from Britain, really bad accident involving an elderly driver crashing into four parked cars. The driver was trying to park when he lost control and crashed into four other cars. This driver was in his 80s. So
it's also stunning to hear that a old person will more often than not shatter both hips, back, neck, and an arm while navigating a step stool. But they'll drive a Cadillac aircraft carrier through the front of a Boston market, crush seven people, and they get out of there. Not a scratch found on them. Like when a child falls and they have rubber bones and it doesn't really hurt.
Yeah.
More often than not, Keith Mills and company are walking out of these things no worse for the wear.
Speaking of Keith Mills and vehicles, did you see the way he parked his car today?
Yeah, what was that about? You said something off the air, and
I took photos.
He went from zero to curmudgeonly way quicker than usual.
It was to the point where I took photos. That's how bad it was. Like, I know what he tried to do. He normally parks like. Look at that.
He drives.
Oh my God!
He drives a Lamborghini. It's just,
he normally pulls into this spot, and there's a light pole there, so you can kind of pull in a little crooked and get away with it because you're not taking up two spots, right? I do that too because I don't like to get my doors dinged. So there's a light pole right behind here, so you can get. But he went way.
He must have been late.
Oh no!
And
damn.
And then he didn't have time
Scott,
to fix it.
You've got experience with this. How did you have the conversation with your grandfather when it came time to get the keys from him? Because we should make the preparations.
You'd have to call my mom. Maybe we get my mom to do it for Keith.
Can we have your mom?
We'll have my mom sit down
with Keith.
Keith?
Keith?
Look.
Walking can be wonderful.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah.
Yeah, it might be time to.
Look at the way he parked this morning.
That is bad.
It's irresponsible. That's what it is.
That's the parking job of an unwell mind.
Thanks, Obama.
Way to go, dude. First China, now Keith Mills parking spot.